Command for dozing allows you to take your large dozer and convert that into a remote control machine. Now, it takes a handful of components that you would put on the cab of the dozer, but the cabs of the dozers are all set up and ready to go, so it's kind of really just a plug and play installation.